and welcome to this Rob's Hypnosis VIP recording for Bedwetting. If you're watching this on YouTube, please remember to put a thumbs up in the box below and favorite this video and share. Visit the Rob's Hypnosis VIP website, where there's a link down below. There isn't going to be a wake up for this recording, so it is in fact a sleep hypnosis recording as well. Okay, let's get started straight away. Can you find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down? If you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides, either with your arms on the arms of the chair or with your hands on your knees or your thighs. If you're lying down, if possible, lie on your back with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. Okay, let's start straight away. Close your eyes and just think into your breathing now. Just notice your breathing and relax. Just breathing calmly and letting go. And now let's just take three deeper breaths now. So breathing in, if possible, through your nose for a count of three. And breathing out, if possible, through your mouth for a count of five. So breathing in. One, two, three, and breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. Breathing in. One, two, three, and breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. And breathing in for the last time now. Breathing in, one, two, three, and breathing out, one, two, three, four, five. And now just continue breathing normally, and just allowing your body to sink down into your chair or bed, and just relax. Just relaxing and letting go. Allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper, down and down. Just relaxing and allowing your body to become heavier and heavier. Okay, in a moment I'm going to count backwards from 10, and with each number you will become more and more relaxed, and you allow your body to become heavier and heavier, and allow yourself to go down into a trance state. So counting backwards now, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, allowing your body to go down deeper and deeper, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And just allow your body to sink down deeper and deeper. Just letting go and going down deeper and deeper. Down and down. Just letting go and allowing your body to become more and more relaxed, going down deeper and deeper. And so this is a session for bedwetting and incontinence. And this is an issue which affects many, many people for a multiple of different reasons. Whether it be age, illness, or whatever. And so it's important that we understand our personal situation and it's important that we become to be at peace with our personal situation and we let go. And we love ourselves for exactly who we are. And we release ourselves from any sense of blame or stigma. Okay, we're going to go down deeper now into a hypnotic trance. And so to do this, I want you to think back now to a moment in your past where you noticed that you were happy. You're taking your mind back now to a moment where you were truly happy. Focus into this moment now. So where are you? Who are you with, if there are other people around? And what are the different circumstances? And I want you to just notice any colours that there may be around you, and any smells. And just noticing any other particulars about the situation. And just noting again how you're feeling. And this session is to be repeated many times. So on each occasion that you listen to this session, it'd be a good idea to just notice another moment in your life, a different moment when you felt to be happy and contented, to be safe and sound, and to be relaxed and at peace with yourself and the environment around you. So just noticing that now, just noticing the peace you have. And that's good. So I want you now to just allow your body to sink down deeper and deeper, and just letting go and just letting everything just relax. Everything is just right, and everything is just the way it should be. Okay, once again now, counting backwards from 10, and I want you to go down deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper into a beautiful hypnotic trance, and just allowing your body to become numb and relaxed, heavier and heavier. So we're going down now, 10, 9, 8, 7, down and down, deeper and deeper, just allowing yourself to sink. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and can continue going down deeper and deeper, down and down. Just staying there, relax. And in a moment, I'm going to be speaking to your subconscious mind. And so it isn't necessary that you listen consciously to my words. You can just let my words flow over you. So it's not necessary that you listen to my words with your conscious mind, but just allow my words to sink deeply into your subconscious. Down and down, deeper and deeper. Relaxing more and more. And so your subconscious mind is just absorbing the positive affirmations I'm making now. It is allowing them to go down deeply into your subconscious mind. Down and down, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. And so your subconscious mind now completely accepts and loves you just the way you are. And your subconscious mind now notices that you are taking control of your body in a calm and relaxed way. And you are at peace with everything around you. And your subconscious mind now notices that you don't get stressed and you're happy with the way things are. And just accepting exactly who you are and everything in your life. And your subconscious mind is just now getting on with life and just at peace. And your subconscious mind just notices now that your body is taking control all by itself. And your body is looking after itself. Because your subconscious mind is now allowing your body to take control. And your subconscious mind is giving back to your body the ability to take care and to mend and to be at peace. And everything is okay now. And everything is just the way it should be. Your body is taking control. Your body now looks after itself and protects you in the most natural and positive way. Everything is okay, and everything is under control. Your body is in perfect harmony and all your bodily functions are working exactly how they should do. All your bodily functions are in perfect harmony. All your bodily functions are in perfect harmony. All your bodily functions are just as they should be. And everything is okay. Everything is okay. You are at peace. You accept yourself completely and entirely. Everything is okay now.